outer edge of the solar system, unknown as the Oort clouds. And what's inside the Oort clouds are, so these two parts are the Kuiper belt and the solar system. I could draw one for you, and I know how to. First I make this burning sun, then I make 8 lines. Or 8 lines are no need. We can just rub these lines off. Anyways, so over here let's put Mercury, smallest planet. Then here we'll put Venus. Then Earth. Earth is slightly bigger than Venus. I think I should make Mercury smaller. And Mars is also slightly smaller than these two planets. And Jupiter, the largest planet. Saturn is second largest. Uranus, third largest. This is as large as the inner planets. So we'll draw Saturn like that. Uranus. And Neptune.
Could you explain a little bit about what these Oort clouds are? I've never heard the name before.
So, the Oort clouds
Oort.
Are surrounding the outer edge of the solar system, the Kuiper belt.
Now, what is the Kuiper belt, sir?
So, the Kuiper belt is a donut-shaped region surrounding the solar system, holding a ton of dwarf planets like Pluto.